friends, here I'm Khushi and today I'm going to ask you a question. How many of you all would like to look good? I mean, every girl wants to look beautiful and pretty and every guy wants to look handsome and smart. What do you want? Leave it. First, I'm going to tell you a story and after watching this video, please tell me what is more important and what do you want. Okay, so let's start. There was a man in the village who had heard amazing things about the president of his country and he wanted to meet him. They didn't have a newspaper coming to the remote village where he lived. One day he heard that the president was coming to the city which was about 100 miles away. The man took the poor public transport which available to him and changed two buses to come and see the president. Finally, he reached and he was waiting to see the president. His mind imagined a handsome towering figure walking in with great majesty. Being little impatient, the man asked one of the men who was standing right next to him, "Have you ever seen the president?" The city man replied, "Yeah, I have seen. He has just average look, nothing exceptional to him." And just president walked into the crowd. The man saw the president was walking in a great humanity. The president passed by where the village man was standing amongst the thousand present there. The president held the man's hand and inquired about his well-being with a great kindness. The man remarked, "Who said he was average and nothing exceptional to him? I haven't seen a man more handsome than him. The former president of India, the missile man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who had once said, 'I'm not handsome, but I can give my hand to someone who needs help.' Because beauty required in the heart, not in the face. So my dear friend, if you want to be beautiful, if you want to be handsome, give your hand to someone who needs it. And acquire a beauty which will never end up. Thank you.